Hey guys, today's October the 31st. Happy Halloween to you guys! And the moment you're uploading this, the moment you see this uploaded, it's probably later than Christmas. Anyways, I haven't been vlogging much, or like a lot. I didn't vlog anything for like a lot of weeks. And the thing is, I kind of screwed up my computer again, and I'll talk to Phil about that later. Anyways, today is actually really cool. Today I'm going to go to a fighting game thing. I'm going to be spectating there. It's actually where Anime North is, at the Sheraton Hotel. And I'm really excited to come because there's a lot of cool people. It's kind of like a Canadian Evo, but probably not as much. Anyways, yeah. But another thing I should point out is that despite me not going there immediately, I actually got something really cool. I got a new 3DS. It's the Hyrule Warriors one, and it came out yesterday, and I traded a couple things in because I don't think I'm ever going to play them ever. And then I got it, and it's about time for me to get a new 3DS. I've been waiting to get one for like ages, just a little patient, and decided to get it now because it looks cool, I guess. Maybe. Anyways, I already transferred everything, and I can't wait to actually like play it on the road and everything. And yeah, I'm gonna start heading out soon. I'm probably gonna meet up with a friend and such. Yeah, so it's gonna be kind of a blast. That's gonna be a blast. Though I should point out that this thing, we had a long run, like for 2 years. Man, 2 years of playing together, playing Fire Emblem all the time. Now you're just hanging with the shrine and everything. So I'm gonna miss you, buddy. This guy's still here, just like sitting around and stuff, but man, I'm gonna miss you. Anyways, yeah. You know, it's really like the reason why I wanted a new 3DS for me, or I got it now instead of like later, is just that the A button wasn't functioning properly, as like I wasn't responding that well, so it was like I had to get a new one, like when the time comes, and I decided to get it. But I was still able to use it, and I did a lot of things with it too, so oh man, it's gonna be weird switching to a new 3DS, because I've been using the tiny one, the original size, for like ever since it came out and stuff. Like, I didn't get it at launch, but like, damn. So fighting games. stuff. So congrats to PBMD for winning. Honestly, it was not really much of a surprise. But yeah, that was really fun and such. Really cool to see. There's going to be more tomorrow, but I'm not going to be going because I'm going to have plans with James and Ryan and such. We're going to be eating out for sushi and then that's it. I'm probably going to like try to force them to do more. But anyways, yeah, shout out to Rob and his crew, basically. He told me about this thing and I decided to come. And we just, and we were watching like top eight together until like the finals and stuff, and he had to go, and I went out actually afterwards. So yeah, shout out to you and stuff. And that's gonna be it. I had a blast. It was fun. Everyone else had a good time trick-or-treating and such. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, tune in next time.